the begotten Son of God until Luke chapter 1, verse 35. And so we're going to look at that one first. So let's look at here. It says here in verse 35 of Luke chapter 1, verse 35, and the angel answered and said unto her, the Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore also that